own Bill Hillgrove. Today he was one of nine people inducted into the Minor Pro Football Hall of Fame. Bill broadcasted games for the Pittsburgh Ironmen back in the mid-60s. By 69, he was calling Pitt basketball games, and by 1970, he was doing Panther football games.
I really think it's the passion that these guys show for the game of football. You know, the NFL guys play for a lot of money. That's their job. These guys play that game, and it's their avocation. And they do it at great risk. They risk their jobs. If they get hurt, some guys can't work. And I just think it's an amazing thing.